Have you ever taken something from work? Well, how about bags of money? 20-year-old Kylie Kallenbach, a Farmington bank teller, has been charged with larceny and allegations that she stole $35,000 in business deposits. Kallenbach left work with bags of money that were meant to be deposited into the company's account. She has admitted to stealing the money, though. Kallenbach was arrested and released on a $25,000 bond and will appear in Hartford Superior Court next week.